Damn, I just got interrupted by my part one video of qu my questions and answers. Isn't that a bitch? Yeah, I thought YouTube just let you go on and on. I didn't know that there's a limit at 15 minutes. I thought you could go longer now, but I don't know what's up with that. What's up with that? So, I don't know. So I'll just re-answer that last question that I didn't finish on my first part. All right, so as I was saying, this question comes from Josh No112. What is your favorite wrestler and least favorite wrestler in WWE and TNA if you watch it? All right, in WWE, my favorites are Randy Orton, Edge, Chris Jericho, and Christian. My least, I hate doing the least because it's just nobody that I like really. No, whoever I like, it's the opposite. So it's like, I don't even know if you understand what I'm trying to say. I guess my least favorites are people that are on the roster but don't show up. Those are my least favorites. And I'll tell you my favorites on TNA, I guess. Even though I barely watch TNA, I only watch it now and then. I mainly watch it for the tits and ass, you know, the knockouts. Yes, Mickie James, Velvet Sky. Those are my two favorite girls on TNA, if that counts. But you're probably talking about wrestlers. So, I guess RVD, Kurt Angle, Mr. Anderson, AJ Styles, I guess. I don't know. I don't really watch it. I only watch it now and then if I'm doing something. If I'm actually home, you know. And I remember that it's on. All right, so next five questions come from Mr. Hardy 5, I mean four, Mr. Hardy 4, 5, 7. Sorry. All right. Number one, who do you like to see face Undertaker at WrestleMania? I actually already answered this question, but I'll answer it really quick. I guess John Cena, Kane again for the last time, third and last time. Maybe Daniel Bryan, maybe. Maybe a legend coming back, like The Rock or something. That would be cool. I know it won't happen. Hold on, I know it won't happen. Chris Jericho, CM Punk. That'd be sweet, but your question is who would you like to see face the Undertaker at WrestleMania 27? So, I gotta be more specific. I guess the only choices are probably Kane, maybe Brock Lesnar, but I doubt it. He might not, he might, the only thing he could probably do is be a referee, special referee. That's the only thing he could probably do. Kane. I think I already said Kane. So Kane, maybe Brock Lesnar. Shit. John Cena, which I don't think will happen now that CM Punk and next this whole thing. Maybe Wade Barrett, I don't know. Those are the people that I only can think that might be on. Kane will probably be the most likely. All right, I'll just say that. Number two, who do you think would win in this match? Daniel Bryan versus Rey Mysterio. Well, I'd take Daniel Bryan over Rey Mysterio any day. So I picked Daniel Bryan to beat Rey Mysterio, even though Rey Mysterio has more experience. But if you've watched Daniel Bryan in the past and in ROH, oh my God, he was amazing. So I picked Daniel Bryan defeating Rey Mysterio. Number three, who would you like to see return and face John Cena? The Rock or Stone Cold Steve Austin? Probably The Rock. The Rock has always been my favorite legend. The Rock and Shawn Michaels are my favorite legends, so I'd take The Rock over Stone Cold and The Rock to defeat John Cena, hopefully. The two Supermans, you know, facing each other. So The Rock would finally come back to WrestleMania and face John Cena at WrestleMania 28. No, I'm just kidding. But yeah, The Rock. Number four, do you see Daniel Bryan being a future WWE champion? Why or why not? Yes, I do, but I don't think it will be anytime soon. Maybe if he's lucky, maybe towards the end of 2011, or maybe at somewhere between at WrestleMania 28, maybe. Number five. Oh shit, man. I didn't paste this, copy and paste this one that good. Oh, he's got a funny question to ask. I'm not bashing you or anything, but do you still live at your parents' house? Yes, I still live at my parents' house, but you know what? I could care less because I'm on my dad's insurance and stuff, and it is really helping right now. But just so I don't look dumb, I am saving money. I have a separate account saving money so that me and my friends can get me and my like either two or one friend might get an apartment together so that when we put the money in together, then it'll be easier to pay the bill for the apartment. So that's what me and my friend are trying to do. But the only bad thing about the guy, okay guys, the only bad thing about having an apartment with this kid, with this friend, is he does not like wrestling at all. So he makes fun of me all the time for it, but you know what? He's like one of my best friends, so I could care less what he thinks. So it might be, it won't be anytime soon, I'll tell you that. So RKOPEEPS might come to an end when I go over to my apartment, because making videos and stuff with him there and stuff, not gonna happen. All right, we'll talk about that in the future. And the last three questions come from Variety Guy 88. Number one, are you getting Black Ops? The answer to that is no. I'm sorry. You've asked me that so many times. No, I'm not getting Black Ops because I know all you guys are saying, "Oh, why aren't you gonna get Black Ops? It's like the best game ever, man. It's awesome." Well, you know what? I don't really play my PS3 anymore, you know? I only play like Madden or SmackDown vs. Raw 11. Those are like the only two games I play. Oh yeah, I also play DJ Hero too, because I love music. Music is like my life, you know. As I said before, me and XBA might be doing a track together. Who knows? So next, number two, do you think WWE sucks now? No, it doesn't. It doesn't suck. All right. Just the whole PG rating thing has brought it down a little, but they've been doing good with the PG stuff, all right? Just letting you know. So no, I don't think WWE sucks now. You got the whole Nexus and Cena situation right now, and the Royal Rumble is coming up, then Elimination Chamber, then WrestleMania 27. It's not getting bad. It's not bad now. So, yeah. Last and final question for my questions and answers video 2. Who's your least favorite wrestler other than Cena? I already answered this. My least favorite wrestlers are the people that are on the roster but don't show up on Raw or SmackDown. So, now that I've answered all your questions that you sent me, those questions were kind of weak. I need more. The best came from XBA325, you know. So yeah, real quick, don't forget to subscribe to me, like my videos, leave your comments. I need more comments in my videos. If you didn't see my latest video, boom, it's right there. And go check out the group, the feature of the YWC right there. They are great. Check them out. I'm in it, so you better check them out. Subscribe to them and watch their videos because we are the future of the YWC. Yeah. And with that said, I am out. RKO peeps. See you next time.